The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew numbers 1 and 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Additional superstars will join in the order of the numbers that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match? Oh, this guy. one.
No,
it was
right back.
What an incredible lariat!
Oh, on you go.
Well, the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage. Ryback's in trouble.
Ambrose eliminated.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
The world's largest athlete is in an unfamiliar state here. He's starting to weaken, and it looks to be in trouble here.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match.
Let's see who it is. With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Yeah. for the second time in this match. Sheamus has been eliminated. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Lesnar is eliminated. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Hanging out again.
What?
And he's still in this.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's hit him. Let's see what happens. Well, Michael, here comes the man with the gun. He has a sense of humor. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the arm. Santino's got it. And maybe this will be it. I don't believe it. They eliminated the Big Show.
Santino take him out.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Gonna be me.
Lucky number 13. What a match this is going to be.
Yo.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. The champ showing no fear. Whoa! Oh man, how impressive was that? Year's event is better than the last. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. We're about to have another one. Talk about catching a beating. Get ready for boot camp. Here comes Sergeant Slaughter.
Reversal
by Cyborg.
Well, you know why, you
and now, his this match is to determine the number one contender for the championship at WrestleMania.
Goodbye.
There goes Orton. Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match? With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last. For a Royal Rumble,
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work.
Hogan's got eliminated. He's exposing that turnbuckle.
He's going to take another chance.
There's going to be a lot of exposed steel in that ring.
Who's gonna enter next?
Oh, no, this is so interesting.
He's going to.
Here comes the Barrett Barrage. Wade Barrett is looking to seek, find, and destroy.
He's coming out.
With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
And Sin Cara gets eliminated.
And maintain control.
I know.
We're about to have another one.
Here comes all 7 feet and then some of the Great Khali. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Oh.
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Okay. Oh, don't do this. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. He's heading back up. Oh. How good is this guy? Tremendous action in this match. The Royal Rumble is always so exciting. You never know when your friend or foes are going to enter. The bad guy is in a bad way right now. If he doesn't turn the tide, he'll be in serious, serious trouble. And there's a counter by Cyborg. These two jockey for position.
What do we got here? And he gets leveled. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what is he going to do here? Watch out, watch out.
Decades of Royal
side.
What great action we've had in this match.
Who's next? Oh, nice counter.
What's he
vicious blow. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look at him holding on. Remember what's at stake.
Really?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, I guess I can't open it.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Ready? Gosh, he's so true.
And he's going for that ladder. Mm-hmm. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Hey, that was nuts. That's debatable. Is it? You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it. You tell me this match. Did he get it?
No.
For the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, WWE Championship. Still not through. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
This is inhuman. Devastating. Just a devastating neckbreaker. What a reversal.
Nice reversal by Cyborg. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Yes!
He's got
yes! I'm still the champion!
That was a fast match! We didn't get the chair ready!
And here's some highlights from the matchup!
Hey! I let you and your video.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, representing the Blood Brothers, Saint